see the outside world.
Hey everybody! I'm at my cousin's house. We're playing Minecraft. And
you didn't think I'd be good.
And it's New Year's. Awesome. And it's New Year's.
Resume game. Oh, it's auto-saving, okay.
Nice.
Where's the glass? What are you talking about?
I have the glass in my hand. I'm gonna make it so we can see what's outside the door at night.
Well, it's daytime now, so...
I know, but still, we're gonna need it. It's helpful. Like, right there. Yeah.
So. Oh, hello. Who are you?
Oh, hey, no, wait, whoa. How do you tame a wolf, guys? Just steak? Where
bones.
Are you?
You give it bones.
We don't have bones.
Kill skeletons.
Well, then kill
oh,
it.
No, don't kill it. Don't kill it. That can be our pet. Don't kill it. Just leave it alone.
You must have a wolf pet.
We'll come back. We'll come back for it later.
You have to have
I gotta
wolf
kill
pack.
Skeletons, though. Lead me to the mine after I put this glass down. Don't kill that wolf. I want Mr. Ruffles.
Oh, cool. Another sheep. Kill it.
Because if we get a wolf,
is this the mine? Oops!
If we tame this wolf over here, it can help us fight enemies.
Where I can't get out. Okay, I'm here.
Oh, where's the mine? Come here.
I think this is it. Yeah, this is it.
All right, where are you? Come home. We'll leave a trail, so I don't forget about it.
Look in all front right. of you.
Yeah, I see you. I'll leave a trail to the mine. Where is it? Lead me to it.
You have to jump, or I'm not leading you. Okay.
Oh, right this here. Is it?
Yep, and there's one on the other side. You idiot! There's one on the other side. Oh, it leads to the same thing.
Alright, wish me luck. I'm probably gonna.
Hey, there's another sheep. I gotta go kill it.
Actually? I need torches before we do this.
Oh, cool. Sheep. Die! Die!
Hopefully
die.
There's coal right away. Yes. Just as I expected. I am very much
oh, wait,
scared
armor.
Right now because I have no armor. Or no torches. Wait, I might have a torch.
So, hopefully...
Yes, I have three.
You survive.
I probably won't, though, but I'm a professional.
Do you need backup?
No, because you'll probably get us all killed.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for having faith in me. I'll go build my own house.
Torch.
And it'll have pancakes and other things. Rotten flesh.
Alright.
And rotten flesh.
Hey, there's another mine.
Good finding those. Keep finding mines.
I think so.
I'm level 2.
Oh, it's not a mine, it's just
I leveled up.
It's just a deep area.
It's a tease.
Jump for joy.
Alright. I'm getting that coal.
Ooh, a cow. Let's kill that.
Oh, this is the end of your soul found mine. I need iron though.
And the cow is dead.
If we get iron, that'll be a good day.
I thought I saw something here. I don't even know where we are or the house is anymore.
Yeah, well, that sucks for you.
I'm lost. Another mine. Holy crap, this one is huge.
Not really, I've seen bigger. Okay, can you find your way back, though?
Do you need to find this mine?
Yeah.
What if you lose your house?
All right, hold
yeah,
on.
What if you get lost? Wait, check your map. You have a map in your inventory. Click X. Use that map. Put it in your inventory and look at it.
I'll put the wood there.
Now look at it. See it coming? Alright, we're right by each other.
Oh yeah, there, I see it.
Isn't that neat?
I see you. You're right here.
I don't see you yet.
I'm coming.
Oh, you're on the other side. Yeah, I see you.
Alright, follow
me. Alright, where's the mine? We'll leave tracks.
Hopefully you don't lose your house.
We won't. I'm leaving a mark. And we have maps. You just gotta follow this crap. Alright. Right here.
Down here.
Ooh! Why would you do that?
Did I break my leg?
No, but you got hurt a little bit.
Is that what that sound
was? Don't go too far in there because there's enemies in there. They don't die.
What do you mean?
Like, they can't die from sunlight, so don't go in there yet. I'll go get torches, and then I'm gonna go get some iron, and then we can wreck.
Alright, I needed to have some... Alright, I'm gonna put in some... You got me raw beef. Oh, steak. Here we go. What happens if I eat rotten flesh?
You get poisoned.
Oh.
I thought you'd be a cannibal.
I thought you'd turn into a zombie.
No. Alright, let's make torches. Do I not have sticks? Are you not entertained?
Ooh, another sheep. Kill it.
Sticks.
Come here. Get over here. Another sheep. Woo!
Another sheep. Oh, wait.
I wonder how vast this land is, actually.
Oh, it... our dad looked it up, and Minecraft is almost as big as Mercury or something.
Yeah, and it's bigger than Earth.
Yeah, Minecraft is bigger than Earth.
Oh, there's another wolf.
Yeah, don't kill him. We gotta save those. Because once we have them, it'll be really good.
Well, I got a lot of wool, so I could probably create two beds now.
I just made, randomly made...
You know where it is, right? You remember? Oh, I see all your freaking things that you did.
Yeah, do that. When there's four like that, it means that there's a mine. There we go. Now I have 24 torches. I can mine, get some iron, hopefully enough to build a bucket. And armor.
For both of us?
Hopefully. I try. What? Why'd you put two?
Kill them with your count.
This game was fun.
Ooh, I found a beach.
I gotta use mine.
Bamboo.
Are you lost?
No. But I found a beach.
Cobblestone.
And I got a lily pad.
Let's see where you're at. Oh, it only shows that.
Ooh, sheep. I'm on the hunt. Well, it's
okay. I don't know what...
Oh, well, I'll kill it anyway.
Okay.
Oh, he drowned. Oh, he drowned. Oh, he's getting back.
Drown in Minecraft.
But he dies. Alright, I gotta go. Oh, craps.
Is it getting nighttime?
Looks like it's getting darker. Yep, I gotta hurry up and get home.
Son of a gun. I just wanna mine for iron. Oh, we need birch wood because now we gotta go through the whole night again. Freaking 10 minutes.
I see the, holy crap, lava!
Yeah, leave it
lava.
Alone. Don't touch it.
I don't know where I am. Oh my lord, I'm lost.
Okay, no, follow those. Those will lead you home.
Bringing out my sword.
No. Yes.
Yeah, there you are.
Yeah, I was looking at this tree. Cut it down. Alright. Get in.
Alright. So, what did I find today? Alright. Lily pad.
We are going to put
some sugar canes. Some raw beef. Some leather, raw pork chop,
this is scary.
Yeah.
You hear the music?
Yeah, I know.
I put glass so we can see outside now.
Wouldn't they be able to see us?
No, I don't think so. They can't do anything.
No, enemies can't see you through glass.
Because they're stupid.
Alright, because they're blind.
Look, we can see out here, too. We need a freaking escape route. There we go.
Wait, what type of wood do I need?
Oh, just... You need birch wood.
Oh.
Or can you make different beds now?
No, you're in my way, Jason.
Yeah, you need freaking birch wood. The white wood.
The white one?
Yeah, white wood. We haven't seen any of it yet.
I got oak wood, that's all. And spruce wood.
Why did you put a chest over here?
So we have a second one to put stuff in case this one fills up.
It will eventually if you keep putting everything you find in there.
And just putting all the stuff that we... I'll just put the wool in there then.
Oh, if you just click X, it'll go in there. Just hit X over an item. See? And it'll sort it too. Oh, still gotta keep those. Let's switch this.
Should I do one of those?
That, okay. I don't need that. I don't need cobblestone. I should keep that.
Alright.
Dirt. I should keep the sticks.
So beautiful outside.
I know, too bad there's things that can rip your guts out, like that zombie over there that I'm going to kill.
Why are you gonna kill it?
Because I want to. And I'm bored.
Make sure you don't die.
I won't.
Can I watch you? Hold on, don't do it yet. I'm gonna watch you.
You wanna watch me hunt the zombie?
I'm gonna watch you kill it. Nice job. Whoa, oh, shoot.
Don't break the glass.
I broke it. I didn't know
that. You can't get it back. You have to build more. So just put something. Yeah, put dirt. You put dirt in it.
Yep.
Now it's on. I'll go get more sand.
Sand? Why sand?
Because you have to burn sand to make glass. It's realistic.
You're going to go get sand. Oh, we got some.
Yeah.
We got some.
Oh,
I forgot to get all of this.
Yeah, clear it out. Hey, which way did you go?
It's in that pathway.
Oh, you went this way. Hey, Max.
Wait, don't clear all of it out yet, though. Because we don't know where the outside is.
No, just clear.
Yeah, don't clear any more out yet. And I have, like... I have 15, that's enough. You want to build another furnace? One for, like, smelting and stuff, and one for cooking
food? Yeah, we probably should.
Alright.
We really need a bed, though. We really need a bed.
I know, it's getting annoying that we have to wait.
Until we find the right wood? It's like we need to split up and look for
something. No, it's... Oh, I thought that was our game again. I'm like, what the heck is this?
What can I make, though?
I'm building another furnace. Can we not use it? Okay.
We can make a cobble slab.
We don't need that. It's just like a building block.
What's this?
There we go.
Why'd you make two? Can they go on top of each other like
yeah.
that?
Yeah. See, one's...
You turn that down, please.
Yeah, turn it down.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the camera?
Pretty sure I have more. Oh, I used it for torches.
Pumpkin pie. You can't make pumpkin pie yet.
No, we need sugar.
We can. Oh, we can't make. Well, I have bread. So.
What is that? Oh, a leaf.
A leaf. A leafy leaf.
Oh, shoot. A skeleton right at our door. Let me kill this. I need the bone.
Oh, Lord. Get away from me.
It's okay.
He's dead.
I'm a professional at this game.
Trick or treat!
Literally, that's what it did. I opened the door, got something, and it just fell down right there. And I closed the door just in time. It's but like, I'm glad I found that.
It's
I'm,
like, trick or treat. Oh, I want to tame. Sorry.
Trick or treat.
Wait, do you just need, do you just need one?
No,
do
you just need several. Well, you need, like, four.
Oh, I hear more things. If you see a creeper, do not try and kill it. Because you are not that experienced yet. I will kill it.
Justin just runs away from me.
I kill him. Oh, there's another skeleton. I'm risking my life. Don't come with me.
Oh, they shoot arrows at you.
Yeah.
This is hard. Oh, I see the camera!
I'm sure four of us can play.
I know, but you need like another Wii U Pro controller, which is
dumb. Right, how many bones did I get from that? I didn't get a bone from that. Freaking useless skeleton.
What the heck?
Unless I didn't get... Oh, I probably didn't.
Are we really going to go and explore for skeletons?
I need the skeletons.
Can I follow you?
No, don't come out here.
Can I follow you? This is the one time Grant isn't experienced.
Yeah, one game I'm better than Grant at.
Hey, I'm actually doing better than Justin now.
Yeah, because I taught you the right way.
Hold on. Oh, I need another pickaxe. Oh, crap.
Here, I got you. I got one for you.
Oh. I want to see your camera.
Where should we put this other four glass? Let's just put it up here.
Whoop.
Okay, now we're beautiful. You want to make this whole wall glass?
That would be cool. But we don't have
the last house.
We don't have enough sand yet, but...
I just found some more sand.
I'll do that. I'll work on that in the morning. Oh, you found more sand?
Yeah.
Here, stop expanding.
Expand on. I cannot stop expanding.
No, please stop.
I'm like America, tearing down everything to make more.
It's a rappel!
That's what America's like.
Can you still recording?
Yes.
Alright, yeah, just after you cut down, it's all good. Just, yeah, let me get some cobblestones.
Are you sure you're
oh, whoops.
Son of a gun.
It's daytime. Don't do anything copyrighted, guys. Wow, I cannot believe I'm just still expanding.
Stop expanding, oh my gosh.
I cannot help it. It is what I do. I will expand until I cannot expand no more.
So, if you just
no.
Eventually see
don't the expand place. Anymore. Oh my gosh.
Expanding more.
Just let Grant do what he wants. If he dies, he dies.
I'm not gonna die, it's daytime.
Well, something happens.
I trapped you in there.
Oh, now I can see.
I trapped you in there.
You're done expanding.
You piece of junk. What the heck is your problem?
Look at me. It's like the Exorcist.
Holy crap, I thought your head was actually broken.
No, I'm just looking at the ceiling.
Alright, hold on, I need to make a door.
Here, I'll make some stairs.
Good idea.
Actually, I need planks. We can put...
Alright, how can I make another door? I can make... Hold on, let me go.
Wait, where's our planks?
get out some of the oak.
What? Wait, what do you need for the...
The bed?
Yes.
Oh, no, I remember you just need three...
We need
Oh, any oak wood planks?
We need wood and...
I thought you needed...
And wool.
We need the oak planks.
Oh, do you have wool?
Yeah, I have wool, but we need oak planks.
White wool?
Alright, hold on, I'm making a door.
You need oak? I thought you needed spruce wood. Miles?
No, you can just use any kind
of... Alright, I'm going mining. Oh, you can?
Yeah.
What the frick is...
I'm going mining. Alright.
Hold on, what is this? A spruce, I need to take out one of these. Take out dirt, I don't know why I have that. Whoops.
I'm ready to mine.
What? Oh, you have to put it in, don't you?
Put it in, Grant.
There we go. Now I have three doors.
Oh, son of a skeleton.
Son of a skeleton?
Oh my gosh.
Don't die, man. You'll lose all your inventory stuff.
I know.
And then I'll have to come pick it
up. I didn't even notice it. I didn't even notice the skeleton.
It runs in the cobblestone.
Well, I'm going to put switch.
I don't think it noticed me either until I started. Yes, I found iron.
Here we go. Wait.
Freaking mine. I hate mines. I got lost in so many. What the heck? Jump.
Alright, hold on.
Why can't my guy jump?
Why can't Metroid crawl? Dang it. No, that's not what I want.
Is there no iron?
No, there's iron. I found iron.
Your iron?
Yeah, it's my iron. Can't have any.
This needs to be put higher up.
Yes.
No!
Name this episode Finding Iron.
I got iron.
How much did I get? I got 5 iron ore.
Wow.
Heck yeah.
Dang it.
What?
Ooh, congratulations.
What are you doing?
Congratulations, mate.
Thanks, mate. Now we gotta smelt this ore.
There we go.
Smelt.
Oh, did I get more bones, too?
I made another...
Yes, I got 3 bones. Was that enough to tame the wolf? We will find out next week on Minecraft.
No.
Alright.
I gotta go out and find some different trees.
Yeah, do that. Good idea.
Hey, wow.
I'm smelting ore. See, I got iron now.
They're very helpful. No, no.
How do you make a bucket again? Yeah, I'll figure it
out. You're gonna get water, I'm guessing?
Three.
Yeah, we're gonna start a garden.
Outside and next to it, yeah.
To make
no, we can do it in our house.
Like, really?
Yeah.
To make a bucket, I think you just need 3 iron ingots.
Alright, I'm just gonna look out and see if I can find some trees.
It'll tell me.
You have to put them in certain places when crafting.
I know. It'll tell me.
Good thing is I'm going in a straight line, so I know my way back. I'm not, like, branching off. If I do, I'll put a...
You'd be surprised how hard it is to find your way back sometimes. Yes, I can make a bucket.
Yeah, heck you have a bucket.
That is weird. I cannot find any other types of trees.
It's because we're in the same biome.
Oh, wait.
Cobblestone.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, get that. Oh, wait.
Wait, get that.
Yes! There's tons of them.
Try and find oak wood.
I have tons of oak wood.
Oh, good. That's how you make trees, right?
What the heck?
I have 3 arrows. How much string do you need for a bow and arrow?
I don't know.
I think you need 3.
I'm getting tons of these freaking things.
We can almost make a bow. Actually, I have a bow, but it was a skeleton's bow, so it's almost broken. What do I need? My name is Jeff. You know where that's from?
No.
Jump Street.
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
My name is Jeff.
I've never seen that movie, so.
I've never seen it either, but I know what it is.
Have you ever seen 30 minutes or less?
No. Wait, why can't we make the bed yet?
There's one, these guys are like,
oh, I need wool.
Gonna go have to bank rob a place in order to get this bombs off his chest. And so they used fake guns to pretend so that people would think they have real guns so they can rob the bank. So there's like, the guy just was spraying the guns so they look real instead of looking like plastic toys.
I don't have the point.
So he's like, cleaning the guns for the bank robbery.
Oh yeah,
we're going with our plastic guns and the cop will shoot us in our face.
Sprouse would.
I heard a noise.
It's probably something behind you.
I heard a brab.
Probably a frog.
There's no frogs in this game.
Bet.
If you imagine it.
Alright, good enough. Mm-hmm. Yes, I can make a bed.
I am now
lost. I made a bed.
I'm officially lost.
I told you.
Hold on, I remember. The big trees with a bunch of wood on them. And then go
use
this.
Your map. I'm the map. There you go. You can see me, right?
Yeah, there you are.
Alright.
Oh, wait.
No, I already made a bed.
I need to make one. Mushrooms.
Ew.
Yeah.
Oh, that's actually good. Get those.
No,
did you get
mushrooms.
It?
Yeah.
All right, where should we put our beds?
This is so easy.
I kind of want to make a king-size bed for myself.
No.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. I just did it.
I'm the one who expanded everything, so you need to give me one.
You can make your own, right?
Hold on. I believe I'm almost there.
Look at my king size bed.
Amazing.
Oh, I'm the white dot, right?
Yeah, I'm the green.
Alright, we're kissing, so I'm almost there.
Yeah, you're on top of the house.
Oh. I am?
Yeah. Cooked pork chop.
Where's the pork chop?
Alright, I'm gonna start the garden.
Where's the entrance?
You're around. That's right there, up there, to your right.
Yes,
to your right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Where's everyone else?
Anyway.
Men are pigs. Feminism.
Yes.
Right. The sun's setting almost.
Oh
wow! Look at that setting.
Yeah, you should get inside. You and Justin make a bed yet?
Yeah. But our house is way smaller than this.
It's because Justin ain't got the skills like me. Alright.
Max.
What?
Anna brought this really good dessert. Wait, you ate it already? Well, your mom, yeah.
I know. I had it. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to put in the wool. Where's the wool? Be here?
I'm starting a garden.
I can't put in any wool?
You need the wool.
I have six.
No, you have one.
Hold on.
There's some in the chest.
Look.
You have one.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sand.
I need that. I'm making our garden right now.
Put some that in there.
Dirt.
I got a door here, so I'll put that in there.
I don't need this coal.
Cobblestone, put that in there. Oak wood,
right,
birch wood,
bucket.
Dirt, spruce wood, dirt, raw pork chop, sand.
Dirt.
right here, white wool. And I got light gray wool, so let's put that in. Oh, it's auto saving.
Why is it taking long?
Repairing chunks. That's why.
Finalizing.
A lot of chunks.
We're having a big garden since you found a bunch of vegetables.
Still can't make it. Are you kidding me?
No, you need planks and you need three wool. You have two.
It says three wool.
Great, it's night. I'm about to go to sleep. I'll wait for you to make it. You just want me to make you a bed?
Yeah, just do it. I can't do it for some reason. Here. Let me throw you the wool.
Just throw it off the screen. Oh, never mind. Did I get it? Oh. You needed three wool.
How come I can't sleep in this one?
Sure you can. Click A. We don't even need your bed. Is it daytime? Yeah, we gotta sleep together. How did you do that?
I hit the ZR button.
There, now it'll be daytime when we wake up. Well, it'll be morning.
Hold on, look at me sleeping. I just wanna see. Look at me sleeping.
I've never seen...
You can only sleep at night, no.
Yeah.
Aren't you doing something here?
Sorry. Yeah, don't mess that little place up. I'm building our garden. I gotta melt this ice.
Alright, so off to exploring.
Melting ice.
Ooh, a wolf!
Oh, I have bones. Let me tame it.
Let me keep track of it. Hey, where guy. Are you? Hey, guy. Hi.
I don't know where you are.
I'm right here.
Do you see me?
Look up. Wait, I see you. Idiot. Right here.
Oh, I found you. Okay. Let me see this wolf. I didn't tame it yet? Really? Oh, crap. We gotta kill it. I accidentally hit it. I feel bad. I accidentally killed it. I almost tamed it, too. Son of a gun, man.
You wasted a bone.
Yeah, I wasted three bones. I don't know how many bones you need. It wouldn't get tamed. I gotta get, like, freaking 10.
Alright, hold on. I'm trying to find different places in here.
Well, hopefully Ooh. Its pack doesn't, like,
What's attack down us. Here? Did I go down a bad area?
Yeah, that's a mine. Don't go down there.
Yeah, my sword is almost gone. I need to make a new sword.
What do you kill with this sword?
Pigs and cows and sheep. Oh. Makes it easier to kill them. It only takes two hits when you hit them.
Oh, I'm almost out of life.
Hey.
So I gotta eat my...
I wish there was like an actual timer that tells you how long it was before, you know, the end of the day.
Yeah, you can make a clock.
We need to make a clock then.
Well, you need gold and redstone.
How do you find that, Craig? I did you find this lava make... place.
Yeah.
A while ago, but I don't remember where it is.
That could mean there's... Oh, there's another wolf. Freaking... But I don't have any bones.
Your garden is in your house.
Yes. Yeah.
So people don't trample it. I'm so happy there's wolves around here, but I just gotta bring more bones.
I have no idea how far I am.
Saturated fat.
I hope I find Santa Claus.
Lipids.
And then I can kill him.
Proteins.
And take the presents.
Would you rip his and beard carbohydrates.
Off? Yeah, rip his beard off.
Oh crap, there's a creeper. There's a creeper in our house.
Oh no. Lure it out, lure it out, lure it out. How? I thought they were not supposed to come out during the day.
Sometimes I do. But I can take care of it.
Did you kill it?
No, not yet. I can though. See.
Well.
It's okay now. It's all ogre now.
They were right in our... It was right in our house?
Yeah.
How did it appear in our house?
No, it didn't. It probably followed me in there when I was getting water. Because they're still left over from the night.
At least it didn't blow up in your house.
Oh yeah, that would have been bad. I would have been... I'm done.
Good thing I'm a professional. I handle these types of situations.
Situations?
Yeah.
If you do find Santa Claus, you should put him in the furnace.
Krampus.
Well, that's a little dark there, Miles. Put him in the furnace. Kill him. Barney and Friends.
The complete Sega.
The complete Sega? Yeah. You mean saga? Barney and Friends, the complete saga. Watch the trilogy of Barney, the madman killing dinosaur.
And then Bob the Builder. Oh, yeah. He thought he could fix it, but he'll fix
it. No, that's on top of our house. So.
He's like,
oh, wait, it might not be. Never mind.
You thought you knew Bob the Builder. Well, you were wrong. He may be, he can fix it, but he's going to fix you a new grave. Coming right. This fall. Bob the Builder.
Wait,
tell us
to the graveyard
thing,
fixer.
Look at this thing. It was, you will be able to stop every war, cure cancer, end of the world, hunger.
Alright, did you put the...
Or stop global warming.
Did you put the vegetables in the chest?
Did I put what?
The...
Yeah, fish. I put everything in there in the chest.
Hey guys, listen to this. You'll be able to stop every war, cure cancer, end of the world, hunger. Stop global warming, but you will be... But
where's
you will
the veggies?
Have to be stinged by a wasp. Would you do that?
Wow, look at where I am.
Yeah, hopefully you can find your way back. Where'd you put the vegetables?
You still, oh, you mean the carrots and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, I still have those.
Oh, give them to me, because I made a...
Where am I?
I made a garden.
Oh, yeah, I'm all the way in the desert area. Oh, it opens up where we find the new areas. Cool. We'll have to come here, me and you.
Yeah, but you're hungry, so you won't regenerate health, so don't kill yourself.
Just looking for the areas before I'm trying to get home.
We probably don't have enough to cover all of this, but it's almost ready to be vegetated. Oh, and you have pumpkin seeds too, right?
Yes, I do.
Alright.
Alright, so we want to go this way. Alright. Holy crap, what is that?
That's a squid.
It won't hurt you.
Oh, it won't? Are you sure?
Yeah. They're peaceful animals.
Can we have calamari?
I have a book about Minecraft.
They're peaceful, right, Miles?
Yes.
Squibs drop ink sacs when killed.
Yeah. We don't need those right now, though. That's for, like, maps, but we already have a map. I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map.
Hey, Grant, tell Ryan the Barney friends about the builder.
I'll do that. I don't know, I just kind of told it. Hold on. I'm trying to find my way home through this madness.
Wait, where's my penny?
Mushrooms. Sorry. Look at these mushrooms.
Wow.
Taking them.
Hey Ryan, one of these press button things is like.
Taking them.
Stop the war.
I'm killing
war,
mushrooms with
hunger,
mushrooms.
Cure cancer and all this stuff, but you'll have to be stung by a wasp. I know I did it.
All right, let's see. Almost there.
Well, my map doesn't do that. It doesn't like expand unless I haven't really been anywhere. Because I'm too busy creating our empire. Or building you a bed. It might leak through. Oh, never mind.
Okay, I can't see.
How do you make snowballs, Miles?
Why would you want to make snowballs?
You can throw it at each other and we can have a snowball fight.
Wait, Ryan, that's really a waste of our time.
Snowballs?
Well, pretty soon we won't need time.
Oh, yeah, you have to shovel the snow with a
Oh, what's shovel. This place?
Use it, shovel on snow.
Oh, that's
snow
the mine, isn't it?
As you get snowballs.
Let's not I got a snowball.
Let's not go to the mine.
What did I say?
Yeah, don't go in the mall. I said the mall. Don't go in the mine.
Don't go into the mall of mines.
Don't go to the mall mine. And
I'm gonna, when you're acting up, I'm gonna hit you with a couple of snowballs.
I want a snowball.
Build a shovel and dig some up. You can find your way back, right? Because I need those seeds.
Yep, they're right. I'm stuck. I can't move. Okay, it turns out I'm on top of the place. I'm stuck. Where am I?
You're on top of the building. What's with this Christmas music?
I don't know.
It's past Christmas.
Are you sure I'm on top of it? Because I can't find it.
Do you see me? I don't even realize this was
happening. Oh, I see. I'm getting on the way back. Holy crap, I went into mine.
It's okay, just get out.
Stepping on a beat.
Yeah, I see you.
Stepping on a beat.
Come here. Where are you?
There we go, I had some.
Oh, there you are.
Doesn't really hurt me.
I know, it's not supposed to. Did it do any hearts to you?
No.
Oh, there's... Oh, I need to tame that wolf. Alright, give me all the seeds and carrots and stuff. No, just throw them at me. Throw it at me. No, not mushrooms. We don't need mushrooms.
Throw mushrooms.
I'm not growing mushrooms.
Put them in there. Then.
You can't even grow mushrooms. It's a special day. Oh, that's a raw potato. You put a raw potato in there? Oh, no.
Eight.
Alright, throw the things at me. Six, seven, yeah. Not the bread, though. I know how to make bread without using bread. Can you not? Alright, those will be carrots on the left side. Don't destroy it, please.
Those are on the left side. Don't destroy it, please.
And don't jump on them. Don't, like, jump on them because it destroys the crop. What are you doing?
Making it deeper.
You don't need to do that. Oh, give me the pumpkin seeds, too.
That's in the treasure chest.
Pumpkin seeds. The pumpkin seeds.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, here's wheat.
Pumpkin seeds are right there. What the heck?
That's cocoa bean. That's a chicken. Oh, we need that. That's how you make arrows.
It's a chicken.
Wait, what are you doing?
Chicken.
Yeah, kill it. Did you get feathers? Yeah, you got two feathers. Good. All right. Where's the pumpkin seeds? The pumpkin seeds weren't in there. You got cocoa beans.